Get double the efficiency with double-sided PCB assembly. In the world of circuit boards, double-sided PCB assembly is one of the most efficient and cost-effective ways to create a circuit board. This type of assembly requires two layers of printed circuit board material, with components on both sides of the board. In this video, we will dive into the details of double-sided PCB assembly, including the types of assemblies, the components used, design considerations, and challenges associated with the process. We will also discuss the tips and tricks for getting the most out of your double-sided PCB assembly, and provide a list of companies that offer related services. What is a double-sided PCB assembly? A double-sided PCB assembly is a type of printed circuit board, PCB, that has components mounted on both sides of the board. This type of assembly has been around since the 1970s and has become increasingly popular in recent years due to its efficiency and cost-effectiveness. Double-sided PCBs are used in a variety of applications such as computers, cell phones, and medical equipment. The two layers of a double-sided PCB are connected by vias, which are small holes that are filled with conductive material. The vias provide a path for electrical signals to travel between the two layers. When designing a double-sided PCB, it is important to consider the type of components that will be used, the size and shape of the board, and the complexity of the circuit. Additionally, it is important to consider the type of material that will be used for the board, as different materials have different properties such as thermal resistance, electrical resistance, and dielectric strength. Benefits of double-sided PCB assembly. Double-sided PCB assemblies offer a number of benefits, such as increased efficiency, lower costs, and improved reliability. Because components can be placed on both sides of the board, more components can be fitted into a smaller space, which improves the efficiency of the board. Additionally, double-sided PCBs require fewer layers than single-sided PCBs, which reduces the cost of the assembly. Double-sided PCBs also offer improved reliability as they are less likely to suffer from signal interference due to their increased complexity. The two layers of the board are further separated by the vias, which act as an electrical shield and reduce the risk of signal interference. Additionally, the vias add structural strength to the board and make it more resistant to physical damage. Types of double-sided PCB assemblies. There are two main types of double-sided PCB assemblies, through-hole and surface mount. Through-hole assemblies involve components that are mounted to the board through holes, which are then filled with conductive material. This type of assembly is typically used for larger components, such as connectors, switches, and transistors. Surface mount assemblies involve components that are mounted directly to the surface of the board. This type of assembly is typically used for smaller components, such as resistors and capacitors. Surface mount assemblies are more difficult to repair and require special equipment for assembly and inspection. Process of double-sided PCB assembly. The process of double-sided PCB assembly begins with the design of the board. Once the design is complete, the components are placed onto the board according to the design. The components are then soldered to the board, either through hole or surface mount. Once the components are soldered, the board is inspected for any errors or defects. The board is then tested to ensure that it is functioning correctly. The board is then coated with a protective layer to protect it from environmental factors such as moisture, dust, and temperature. The board is then ready for use. Components used in double-sided PCB assembly. Double-sided PCBs can be used to assemble a variety of components, including resistors, capacitors, transistors, diodes, integrated circuits, and connectors. Different components require different types of assembly, such as through-hole or surface mount. When selecting components for a double-sided PCB, it is important to consider the size and shape of the board, as well as the complexity of the circuit. Design considerations when using double-sided PCB assembly. When designing a double-sided PCB, there are a few important considerations to keep in mind. First, the size and shape of the board should be determined. The board should be designed to accommodate the components that will be used, as well as the complexity of the circuit. Additionally, the type of material that will be used for the board should be considered, as different materials have different properties such as thermal resistance, electrical resistance, and dielectric strength. Challenges associated with double-sided PCB assembly. Although double-sided PCBs offer a number of benefits, they can also present some challenges. One of the biggest challenges is that the design must be carefully planned to ensure that components fit properly and that the board is within the acceptable size and shape. Additionally, the assembly process can be complex and time-consuming, particularly for surface mount assemblies. Finally, double-sided PCBs are more prone to signal interference due to their increased complexity, and must be designed and tested carefully to ensure that this does not occur. Tips for double-sided PCB assembly. When designing and assembling a double-sided PCB, there are a few tips that can help ensure a successful result. First, it is important to carefully plan the design of the board, taking into consideration the size and shape of the board, the type of components that will be used, and the complexity of the circuit. Additionally, it is important to select the right type of assembly for the components, as well as the right type of material for the board. Companies offering double-sided PCB assembly services. There are a number of companies that offer double-sided PCB assembly services. These companies can provide services such as design and manufacturing, assembly, testing, and inspection. Some of the most popular companies offering double-sided PCB assembly services include Advanced Circuits, PCB Assembly Express, and Avera. Conclusion. Double-sided PCB assembly is an efficient and cost-effective way to create a circuit board. This type of assembly requires two layers of printed circuit board material, with components on both sides of the board. Double-sided PCBs offer a number of benefits, such as increased efficiency, lower costs, and improved reliability. If you are looking for a reliable and cost-efficient way to create a circuit board, double-sided PCB assembly is an excellent option. With careful planning and the right components, you can create a board that is both efficient and reliable. Visit our website, WinOutPCBA.